Now the match everyone has been waiting for, the gold final. Tonya Lynn Verbeek of Canada versus Sayori Yoshida of Japan. Verbeek has been in this position before. In 2004 in Athens, she won the Olympic silver medal. Today, coming all the way through over Gaita Lazareva and Renteria Castillo. But her opponent, Sayori Yoshida, with her three straight wins as well, including beating Zolobova in the semi-final, she has also been here before. And she has taken away two gold medals at the Olympic level in both Athens and Beijing. Two Olympic gold medals to Yoshida. Can she make it a third? Can she make it three gold in three attempts? Verbeek will be desperate, desperate to win a gold medal. She'll be thinking, another gold to Yoshida. That's an unbearable thought when I haven't got one. So the first period underway here in this gold final. Yoshida, nine times world champion as well as double gold medalist in the Olympic Games. Verbeek, also a world silver medalist 2011, but she hasn't tasted gold often enough. And in fact, at this level, very rarely. Did win a World Cup meeting earlier this year in Tokyo. Yoshida trying to continue the success of Japan in the women's wrestling. Two gold medals already. Yoshida was so quick moving. Verbeek, though, there's a certain sturdiness about her. She's well balanced. Keeping low to avoid the attack to the leg from Yoshida. There it is, though. Full-on attack. Leg grab driving her out of the contest area, forcing her out. Good attack from Yoshida. 3 points worth. Taking her out downwards into the danger position and also driving her out for 3 points. And now with just a couple of seconds remaining, period one goes to Sayori Yoshida, who you would say launched just one attack in that first period, but a decisive attack as she takes her opponent down, takes her out and down rather than down and out, driving her back with that leg grab, attacked low, single leg takedown, or more so single leg throw really on her back, single leg attack, that's for sure. So 3 points to nil in the first period. And can Tonya Lynn Verbeek, can she deny Sayori Yoshida a third gold medal? Second period begins. Yoshida now 29 years old, her opponent 34, 35 next week, Verbeek. Probably her last chance to win another Olympic medal, Verbeek. Verbeek, can she attack? Can she find an opening? How can she penetrate the defense of Yoshida? Almost off balance there for a moment, Verbeek. She spun away from Yoshida. Yoshida comes over the top and tries to force Verbeek's head down. Neither keen to get in too close to the shoulders. Just reaching out, looking for a grip on the wrists. Verbeek needs to do something to outmaneuver Yoshida, but what can she do against this champion wrestler? 9 times the world has tried to beat her and couldn't, and she goes again. Yoshida on the attack once more. This time it's a takedown on the front of the body. Took her out of the contest area as well for a point. A one-pointer that could be entirely valuable. There is a challenge in from the Canadians. It was difficult to see from here whether she did go out of the contest area. Was she forced out? But the takedown looks solid. Let's watch again. On the challenge, there is the takedown, the leg attack from Yoshida. She turned Verbeek over, and the point looks like it will stand, or yes, I think the point will stand. In fact, it's 2 points now for the lost challenge as well. So the Canadians threw the dice, rolled the dice, and lost on the challenge. And now Yoshida with a 2-point advantage and 15 seconds from the gold medal. Last chance for Tonya von Verbeek of Canada. She attacks, gives it everything she can, but she's pushed away by Yoshida. 2 seconds to go. Yoshida repels the attack one more time. And Sayori Yoshida of Japan has won her third Olympic gold medal. Athens, Beijing, London. The Olympic champion. What a performance. Confirmed as the Olympic champion in the 55-kilogram division. The silver medal goes to Tonya Lynn Verbeek of Canada. But what an incredible performance from Sayori Yoshida. She went low, drove hard, got a leg, lifted it. Verbeek went down and out of the contest area, forced out with that attack. Didn't really go down on a body, but she was forced out, challenged, lost the challenge, and has lost the gold medal. And now the celebrations begin for Sayori Yoshida, the 29-year-old. Showing just how athletic and gymnastic these wrestlers are. And her coach, Kazuhito Sakai, also celebrating with her and for Japan for their women wrestlers. That's 3 gold medals out of 3. 3 women's wrestling categories decided, and Japan has triumphed in each of them. Verbeek can console herself with a wonderful record as well in 3 Olympic Games, 2 silver medals and 1 bronze medal. If not for Sayori Yoshida, Verbeek's medal collection might be a little more golden than it otherwise is.